Why is it that women normally fast?
Okay. In most religions, you'll find that the traditional aspects of religion are well preserved by, not by the men. The men are frivolous, you know, they kind of, you know, go wayward. While the women are the ones who are steadfast. So somehow to hang on to the idea of religion, spirituality, disciplining their own lives, the women are better than men in every culture, every religion. Even in Christianity, you'll find the female really hang on with the dear life, the concept of the religion. While men are kind of frivolous, today, oh, we'll think about it, let's go to the pub and forget God and all that. So women, in a way, are more steadfast. In fact, the source of spirituality in every culture is the women. They hang on to it with their dear life. So the women, the idea of fasting is basically showing a discipline of ourselves, saying we are not just an animal, we can eat and drink as we like. Today, we fast because it shows that we are more than animal. We can show severe discipline of ourselves. So fasting is a feature in many religions. Christianity, Islam, as well as Hinduism. And women are perhaps much more prone to carry out this particular discipline than men.